Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Session 3, part 2 now. We don't try and kill ourselves in this session, which is always nice. Just starting to build up a bit of speed again, getting my head back around the bike. Didn't actually realise that I'd only got 3/4 throttle the entire day. We'd had some issues with the dyno, and until I'd got it on and stripped it all down, I'd got no idea that I'd got restricted throttle. So I think all things considering, I did quite well. Enjoy the video anyway guys, watch out for the intro.